Here's what's making news on Roadshow. Listen, we've driven the Ferrari 488, and the one thing we didn't really feel like it needed was more power. The folks in Maranello clearly disagreed, however, and now we have the 488's replacement, the Ferrari F8 Tributo. Its turbocharged V8 is now putting out around 710 horsepower and 568 pound-feet of torque. There are also some stylistic changes, but they're relatively minor. Hyundai and Kia are recalling upwards of 500,000 cars over concerns that they might catch fire. There are actually two separate recall actions at work here, but they all stem from the whole bursting into flames thing. The first involves Kia Souls with overheating catalytic converters, and the other stems from Sportages and Tucsons with leaky oil pans. Owners of affected vehicles should be on the lookout for a notice from Hyundai or Kia soon. The Audi R8 is old as hell, but people still love that thing, and its naturally aspirated V10. To celebrate the 10th anniversary of the R8 V10, the brand with the four rings is building 222 special R8 V10 Decennium models, of which the US will get a few. The Decennium gets a few styling tweaks over the standard car, and it gets the 620 horsepower version of Audi's V10. We didn't get any US specific pricing, but the special edition should cost Europeans the equivalent of around 25 grand over the price of a standard R8 V10+. Find more on these stories over at The Roadshow. We'll talk to you tomorrow.